My name is Han Lee. I'm from Singapore. My wife and four kids came here to Charlotte in 2014. Prior to coming to US, there are some anxieties, as most international students will have, about languages, about culture, about people, even about the place, whether is Charlotte the best place to go or somewhere else. And there's 1,000 questions running through your mind. We are so thankful to God that He has provided us with guidance, and He has led us to a place which blown our mind, and which I've gained more than what I thought I would gain. The city of Charlotte is an ideal place for our family, and we are so thankful to God that Charlotte is peaceful, safe, very quiet place for us, especially for me myself, to learn more about God and His Word. Honestly, I would highly recommend RTS Charlotte because it has a fabulous balance, and the balance between what we can know and learn about God and His Word. It can be systematics, it can be Old Testament studies, New Testament studies, but at the same time, we have a very practical balance as well. All these that we learn are all applied. We know that whatever we are learning right now has it's going to have an amazing impact on our ministries ahead. And this is a value that RTS Charlotte is able to provide to our students. After I get my MDiv degree in 2017, end of next year, and we'll be heading back to Asia, primarily back to Singapore, and go back to the church that sends us from Singapore to US. And the ministry is very exciting because we get to serve the Chinese population in my country. At the same time, we get to travel back to China and to visit the brothers and sisters that had been in our congregation, and some had even set up their own home churches back home in China. This is something that not only myself and my wife as well, our family is looking forward to, whereby we're able to take what we have learned in the US and bring all this back to our own people.